New tonight now, the New York Times reporting Mayor Adams is preparing to appoint a so-called gun violent czar to help stem relentless shootings here in the city. The Times reports the mayor is expected to name Andre T. Mitchell to the position. He is the founder of Man Up, a Brooklyn anti-violence group. The exact duties of this czar remains unclear right now. The Times also reporting the Adams administration has considered declaring a state of emergency to combat the city's surge in shootings.